Hey, it's Christina, and it's blind bag time. I got a Lego Disney minifigures, I got a mystery mini from the Inside Out movie, and I got a Minions blind bag. So let's start with the Minions blind bag. It is from the Minions movie, and here are all the awesome ones that we can get. So let's see what I have inside here. Let's see, what do we have? We have this one. A vampire one, that's awesome. Super cool. And it comes with a little stand. That's very, very cool. And here are the ones that we couldn't get. So, and let's see here if we can place them on the stand. Just like that. Super cool. Vampire minion. Nice one. So let's place them here and take the Disney Lego minifigures and hope that I'm getting something that I don't have. I'm missing a lot of these. And I got Donald and I don't have Donald. That is so cool. Here are the 18s that we can get. And I don't have Donald Duck. So that was awesome. I have Daisy. But not Donald, so that was cool. Super easy to put together. And we just have to get him his hat on. And on the little stand. And here he is. Super cool Donald Duck. That was awesome. So, let's open up the mystery mini and see which one I got here. These are the ones that we can get. So let's see if we get a new one. Let's see, what do we have? It's a very small one, this one. My guess it's Anger, without the flame on his head. It was Anger! Super cool! Oh, he looks so awesome. Very nice figure. So, that was it for this video. Thanks for watching!